Andries, first defeat of pre-season. What did you make of today's game?
Yeah, when you look after 10 seconds, we're 1-0 down. The kick-off, long ball, we were not good at that moment. Then I think we got some control in the game, but then we were with the long ball from the opponent. We were not good in the last line. We didn't work well. So it was 2-0 down. And so I think the last 15, 20 minutes before halftime, they were quite good. We created some chances. But yeah, then of course you have to score. Okay, and then when you look to the second half, of course we were on the half of the opponent. We created a couple of chances. But one thing where we cannot be happy with is the last 20 minutes where the speed went out of the game. It went down. Of course it was very hot today in the stadium. But maybe it's good to have a defeat in the season, because we were all very happy when how things were going so far, and today we saw some things who were not that good. So maybe it's a good wake-up call for us.
The manager just said exactly the same thing. I think is that sometimes it can be useful. Of course, it's pre-season and you want to win every game, but sometimes it's good to have reminders, good to identify things that you could maybe work on going forward.
Yes, and also today again, Ollie first minutes again, John Swift again some minutes. Stephen Quinn was also one day sick this week. So it's good to have these games, and we're looking forward to play the first home game against Bournemouth next Friday.
You mentioned there, of course, two of the boys who come back late, really, Ollie Norwood, Stephen Quinn from the Euros. So they've obviously had not much of a summer, really. But they, like you say, they came in today, and it's good for them just to kind of get back into the speed of being here at Reading.
Yes, they need, of course, a little bit of rhythm, some match minutes. And it was a shame that Garrett McCleary had a small injury, and also Roy Behrens. The load for him was a little bit too much this week, so we got him a little bit down, and we hope that Roy is fit for the game on Bournemouth.
And you mentioned Bournemouth, of course. It's going to be a great, great opportunity for everyone to be out at the home stadium, a week ahead of the season, hopefully put some finishing touches on what you're trying to prepare, and hopefully a good home crowd will be up for this one.
Yeah, so far in the away games last week, and also now, the crowd was very good. Very good to have them in these games, and hopefully we get a lot of fans to the stadium next Friday.
Andries, thank you very much for your time. Cheers.
Thank you.